Unites.com, redefining Bollywood.
I'd like to begin by thanking Naomi Watts for a kind gesture. It was wonderful of her to send me such a sweet letter. I think it's been very generously worded, and I thank her for all the praise that she's bestowed upon me. Naomi's also been one of the actresses that I've really enjoyed watching on screen. I think some of her work has been exceptional. Off late recently, I saw her in J. Edgar with Leonardo DiCaprio, and I thought she was fabulous. She's already received an Academy Award nomination for 21 Grams in the past. I have a feeling that this film will be impossible. The kind of content that it is, the phenomenal talent that Naomi is, I'm sure will garner her a whole bunch of new nominations, and hopefully, I wish for her that she wins the Academy Award. I'm sure it will be well deserved. I thank PVR for organizing and facilitating this. It's lovely that they're coming out and supporting a film like Impossible.
अच्छा लग रहा है. It's great to be appreciated by anyone, anywhere. It's lovely that an international figure like Naomi Watts is appreciating what I've done. But having said that, the most important thing was the appreciation by the villagers who used to call me Nadigar Anna. Nadigar meaning actor and Anna meaning brother. तो एक किस्म से actor भैया कहा करते थे मुझे वहाँ पर. And I think that appreciation really touched my heart a lot more. And that was why I did what I did. उसी reason से मैंने देवनमपट्टनम में जो काम किया था किया. You know, I actually wanted to call, invite Naomi Watts to India, along with PVR, and we wanted to have a function, host her here, and do a red carpet premiere for this kind of a film, because it again talks about the spirit of a woman. And I just feel really sad because at a time like this, this whole rape incident has happened in Delhi. It's almost embarrassing. It's almost awkward. And now I think both myself and I think I spoke to PVR and I said that maybe we should not have this event. So it's a pretty sad thing. Otherwise, I would have loved to invite her here, and would have loved to show my country with a lot of pride. और हमारे यहाँ कुछ भी होता है तो it's reflected all over the world. Today, India is such an important country that the world's eyes are always on India.
Thank you for watching. Click on the subscribe button and stay tuned.